increase your Airbnb profits by more than 1200%. In this video, we introduce you to the Integrated Management, Operation and Pricing System, or the iMOP system, a very important subject on how to start short-term rental management business. We will use a reasonably realistic example with various scenarios to illustrate how to increase the profits of a hosting service by 1200% or higher using the iMOP system. There are many factors that can affect the revenue and profit of a short-term rental service. For illustration, we include seven larger categories covering such aspects as A. Occupancy rate, B. Listing prices, C. Management skills, D. Operation efficiency, E. Cancellation and refund, F. Handling of resolution cases, and G. Use of smart technologies such as AI chatbots and other technologies. We already have videos covering some of these topics and will have more to present in each category. According to many sources, the short-term rental market is tough recently for various reasons. Here we assume that we have an Airbnb service operating at a 45% occupancy and having annual revenue of $100,000. The annual profit is $5,000. This is certainly not an ideal operation, and let's see how we can improve this rental service profit more than 1200%. In the table here, the first row shows that the service has a $5,000 net profit at 45% occupancy rate. Here we use round numbers to figure out percentages more quickly. In scenario A, we assume we can increase 1% efficiency, say equivalent to $1,000 profit, in each of the above seven categories. For an operation with $100,000 revenue per year, this can be accomplished easily. In doing so, we can increase the total net profit from $5,000 to $12,000, or from 5% net profit to 12%. This is a very big improvement. With just a 1% efficiency gain, we improve profit 2.4 times to 12%. In scenario B, we assume that we can only increase efficiency by 1% in all categories except in occupancy rate and listing prices. These two categories typically have plenty of potentials to improve. Generally speaking, occupancy rates are negatively affected by listing prices. However, there are ways to increase prices without affecting occupancy rates, particularly with only a 5% increase in prices. Under such a scenario, we increase the net profit from $5,000 to $20,000, or from 5% to 20%. Fourfold profit improvement, very big improvement. The 5% efficiency improvement on occupancy rates and listing prices is really small. It is not unreasonable to have 10% increases on both. You can watch our video series on how to accomplish such improvements. Under such an assumption, the net profit increases from $5,000 to $30,000 or from 5% to 30%, or 6 times improvement. A lot of dynamic pricing software services and pricing gurus claim they can increase the sold prices by 30% or more, and the occupancy rates can exceed 90%. Let's be moderate and assume that we can increase 15% on sold prices in scenarios D and E. In scenario D, the net profit is $55,000, or 55%, a year under the assumption of 75% occupancy rate. In scenario E, the net profit is $70,000, or 70%, a year under the assumption of 90% occupancy rate. In comparison with $5,000, the $70,000 net profit is 14 times of $5,000. It is more than a 1300% increase. Here we simplify the figures and details for easier understanding. The exact figures are less important. We can even argue that outside of occupancy rate and listing prices, we can increase the efficiency of the other five categories more than 1% easily, so the potential gain could be even higher. The key point here is that there are many areas in which we can improve efficiency in short-term rental services. Some areas are easier to accomplish, and some may be more difficult. In any case, when they are done in an integrated manner, better results and greater efficiency can be accomplished. We will discuss many of these skills and information in this video series. Stay tuned with us. You will not be disappointed. We update this video series periodically, so make sure to subscribe to this channel for regular updates. For a limited time period, channel subscribers can email us at strtextmaster@gmail.com to request private videos, playlists at no cost, as well as having free website membership at www.strtext.com. The term integrated is used to emphasize that the optimization process should treat the entire hosting service as a single, cohesive system, rather than as various unrelated processes to be optimized separately. This is an important concept and end goal. The iMOP system is a huge topic and can be extensive. It is a very important subject in short-term rental management business. We only touch upon some of its features in this video. One essential aspect of the iMOP system is the Integrated Dynamic Pricing, IDP, system. When it comes to pricing, optimizing the prices of individual listings in isolation is less effective. Interestingly, almost all dynamic pricing tools treat each listing separately and attempt to optimize price for each. A better approach is to consider the interplay of the listings in the entire service as well as other operational factors and optimize listing prices for the entire hosting service. We will discuss the IMOP and IDP strategies in greater details in this video series. In summary, it is more effective to maximize the overall profit of the entire hosting service, rather than only focus on an individual component within the service. We hope you find this video informative and useful. Please subscribe to this channel for anytime access to this and other videos. As a subscriber, you can request private videos or playlists by emailing us at strtextmaster@gmail.com. That's all for today. Catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.